social is in at this year's South by Southwest. Apps that know where you are in hopes of helping you make new connections.
I'm here primarily to meet people, and you know, anything that breaks the ice is a positive thing.
Socially aware apps work in two ways. First, they connect you with your friends that are nearby, but they also connect you with people who you don't know, but you share similar interests with. Adam, Daniel, Ludwig.
So far, highlight getting the most buzz. The Slick app uses your Facebook friends and likes to show you on a map nearby people with mutual friends or interests.
It's not forcing you to make those connections, but it's just alerting you that there are people nearby and you can make those connections.
Glancy takes a similar approach.
We don't disclose your exact location, so I don't know exactly where you are. I only know you're nearby.
Sonar is less invasive. It uses Foursquare check-ins to show you relevant people nearby. When you've got your group of friends together, try GroupShot. The simple app helps you create the perfect group photo from a series of pictures.
Things that take Photoshop experts between 5 minutes to an hour, you can do here in two clicks. Anyone can do it, and it works.
Speaking of getting things done fast, Zarly and TaskRabbit take the work out of chores, connecting you with folks willing to do the stuff you don't have time for. Name what you're willing to pay, others make cash by picking up the jobs. A world made more social at South by Southwest.
Well, they really message people they have no idea and be like, hey, we have the Hunger Games in common.
Yeah.
You know, like, is that enough to build a relationship with? I don't know.